Come on home. Cecelia.
This is the Cecilia Report, and I'm Cecilia, and if you didn't know, I've been living in Virginia for the past while now because, you know, vet school.
I should be studying right now.
Well, anyways, since it's February now, I thought we would keep up with a Valentine's theme and look at some fun facts about the state of Virginia since, you know, Virginia is for lovers. Anyways, let's get into it. Number one, more U.S. presidents have come from the state of Virginia than any other U.S. state. 8 of them, to be exact. Now, I'm not quite old enough to be president yet, but Lucy is in cat years. Number two, the state of Virginia had more battles during the Civil War than any other state. No, Lucy. I will get her to read a history book later, I promise. Number three, half the population of the United States lives within 500 miles of the capital of Virginia, which is Richmond. That's probably why Virginia Tech has over 34,000 students. In comparison, my undergrad had about 5,000-ish students. Now, I'll always be a golden eagle, but I'm pretty sure the Hokey Bird could absorb Ernie the Eagle and not notice it. Number four, something that I've noticed since I've lived here is that people call the upper portion of the state Nova, and they treat it like an entirely different entity, like a different state. I spent a lot of time in the DC area, and I live in Southwest Virginia now, and they are very different. Nova has many lawyers that live and work there. The non-Nova parts of Virginia have farmland and are very laid back. Number five, the very first quarter horse came from Virginia. Number six, Virginia has a lot of really cool and beautiful tourist destinations, but instead of telling you guys about them, I'm just gonna show you. Plus, I really need to be studying right now. Hey, Lucy, play the photo story. This is the Cecilia Report, and I'm Cecilia. Goodbye! This is the Cecilia Report, and I'm Cecilia. Lucy!